Sean Scanlon has mismanaged Tweed Airport, resulting in a 200% cost overrun. He's ignored residents. I'm here to say enough is enough. Sean Scanlon is not qualified to run this airport, and he's certainly not qualified to be Connecticut's next chief financial officer. I'm Mary Fay, and I approve this message.